An important recommendation from the 2013 floods from Wood Buffalo was a recommendation to make sure that we had all hazard response teams. So when any type of disaster hits, we have people that are there to help the citizens in this province. So I'm happy today to announce that the province is providing a total of $2.6 million to create these regional teams. We are happy to hear today to say that $1.6 million will be going to support Canada Task Force 2.
Canada Task Force 2 is all about partnerships. One of our key partners is our members and our volunteers that put in 21,500 hours of volunteer time into the team last year. The money that was announced today from the province will allow the team to continue to train, continue to have the equipment and the ability to respond when something happens in the Alberta area. And even though the team is based in the Calgary area, you'll see members from all across the province, and you'll also see that we're available for deployment throughout the province. We really are Alberta's team, not just a team in Calgary.